Did you know that the dust we breathe in our homes comes from the atmosphere? Today, the air we breathe in our houses is filled with dust formed from pollution coming from smog, factories, chemicals, and exhaust pipes. But did you also know that the dust comes from dead human skin cells, carpets, beddings, animal and human hair, feather, textile fibers, bits of insect bodies, pollen, dandruff, and other substances? 1 gram of household dust contains 700 million particles of these substances. With every breath, people inhale 40,000 to 75,000 of these dust particles. Dust particles are about 0.01 to 100 microns, and these particles are food for mites, which live in our carpets and beds. Mites feed on organic components of household dust. Their waste becomes part of the dust we breathe and can cause allergies. A single household produces up to 45 kilograms of dust a year. 1 gram of house dust can contain up to 19,000 mites, and it is because of these mites that house dust becomes one of the main reasons for allergies, next to tobacco smoke, pollen, module, and other allergens that exist in our homes. And this is such a home. This is my home. This is where I live. This is Jim. He's a great guy, and we have a lot of fun together. And this is Sophie. She is very special. She loves me dearly because before she had me, she was receptive to allergies. She used me a lot because I can protect her, Jim, and our home. Well, it's Saturday and Jim's off to the market. That means he'll be cooking and that means he'll be needing me. Oh no, that's not me, that's just a dog. They say a dog is a man's best friend, but wait till you get a load of me. Hey Sophie, don't you think it's about time you introduce me to all these people? Yep, that's me, Tutaluxo 6S, your new secret weapon for fighting allergies. Natural power. Stylish design. Unrivaled quality. Charismatic intelligence. Yes, I'm that 6-in-1 prodigy from the Zepter International Company. My unique functions are vacuuming, wet and dry, with water filter. Steam cleaning and disinfection. Steam cleaning and vacuuming at the same time. Air cleaning and air aromatherapy. Air humidification. Professional steam ironing. Yep, it's all true. I cross my golden little heart. Sophie will now show you everything about me, so that you know what I could do for you. So let's get started. Remove the tank lid by releasing these groovy tank lid openers. Do you see this water filter? The water filter works to protect your living environment. You no longer need to buy and discard paper filters. I can take care of your budget and save you time. This is the water tank. And this is the boiler tank. These are the two nebulizers, which make the patented spray system. The spray system is my sophisticated system of filtration, which uses the nebulized water to catch even the smallest particles of dust. binding them to the water particles, which then, by gravity, fall into the container. And this one is the air intake filter, which is an additional filtration element that catches all the other particles which haven't been filtered by the water filter. The line on the separator indicates the level of water you should pour into the water tank. Just pour 0.7 liters of water and say bye-bye to bacteria kingdoms in vacuum filters. To prepare the boiler, pour a maximum of 0.9 liters of water into the boiler tank using this funnel. It is from this boiler that I give out all that steam which comes at 150 Celsius, killing all those mites, germs, bacteria, and viruses infecting your home. If you want, you can add a little bit of Zepter Cosmetics Aroma Liquid for soft air deodorizing while you're working. Now tell me, which vacuum cleaner do you know that aromatizes the air behind him? Usually, it's quite the opposite. After all this, put the tank lid back on and you're set to go. Now let Sophie show you some of my other filters. For those requiring a greater filtering capacity, the maker has equipped me with a washable polyester filter. This filter considerably reduces the pollution caused by vacuuming. When air comes out of my polyester filter, it's totally purified. The air is 100% clean while it is driven through my body, easily, immediately, efficiently, and safely enhancing the quality of air and setting the right atmosphere in your house. This is my motor intake filter designed to prevent particles of dirt in carpets and floors from reaching the motor. It is also used to filter the motor cooling air, a unique function to be found only in me. Tutoluxo 6S. This is the special electronic sensor which, thanks to an exclusively patented technology, allows you to inspect and clean it. You will also be able to descale the boiler, further prolonging the appliance efficiency. To connect the flex tube is easy. Insert the hose into the slalom system socket at the front and push the plug into the electrical socket. Two tubes, thermally isolated to prevent overheating, are connected for a desired length. For carpet and floor cleaning, attach the floor and carpet accessory to the big brush. Easy! This accessory comes with rubber casters for a free slide necessary on delicate surfaces such as parquet. And my brush comes with four holders for cloth and a slider lock for attachments. Now, let me explain to you what I meant by slalom system. The small front wheels at the hose connection are both steering to allow you maximum freedom of movement and also prevent the hose from wearing out. This extraordinary feature makes it so easy to move around. Watch. Wherever she goes, I will follow. To turn on the motor, press the speed button on the cleaner's handle. Just a few clicks and I'm ready to get rid of dust and dirt. You can increase or reduce the vacuum power at the handle with just one fingertip, thereby getting more power without consuming more energy. My motor gives the power of a 1600 watt motor using only 1000 watts and less noise than any other cleaner in its class. That's what I call power through versatility. No tricks, ladies and gentlemen. What you see is what you get. And now, it's time to take things up to a higher level. This is my favorite part. Steam cleaning and vacuuming at the same time. Let us show you some of the fantastic new features of my arsenal of accessories. They will enormously facilitate your house cleaning tasks and our trusty helpers in the combat on mites and home dust. To start the boiler, press the steam function button. Adjust the steam level by using the steam regulator. I am able to free your life of dust and mites and any other microscopic creatures, totally. Completely, once and for all, with this, my unrivaled continued steam power. My Dress Fit single jet accessory is great for removing heavy deposits of dirt and grease, and when combined with a little round brush, it works miracles. Then, easily attach the small or large nozzle and vacuum everything off. There's no mission too impossible for me. Now check out the window wiper. Show him, Sophie. Simultaneously start two functions, steam and vacuum, increasing the steam level from minimum to maximum. Slowly pushing window cleaner through the center towards the edges of the pane. Sophie can wash her windows now easily and quickly, even though it's winter time. Let me now introduce you to a friend of mine. It's the accessory carrier, but he likes to be called the Claw, because he likes to watch kung fu movies. The Claw is a very temperamental guy, and he's full of surprises. What you see is just an overture of what's to come. He's a real warrior, but also a perfect gentleman. Sophie is using the dress fit single jet again to remove all the dirt from the corners. And when the Claw comes in, that's truly perfection. Here I am enjoying a sunny afternoon at Sophie's mama's house. Watch how the poor woman used to suffer before I came along. Man, it breaks my heart to watch beautiful ladies bending over backwards, when all they have to do is add the Solids accessory with bristles to the Claw. You get a perfect tool for cleaning curtains and cleaning other textiles. You disinfect, straighten, and vacuum all at the same time. The Claw with the bristle accessory and I with my 150 Celsius steam power have a great many more surprises for you. But be patient. We save the best for last. For destroying all the mites in your bedroom, you use the same combination. So tell me, which one of you likes to live and sleep with these lovely looking characters? Anybody? I didn't think so. So excuse me for a minute, please. So find yourself some. Hasta la vista, baby. Even Jim's dog Bruno does not present a problem anymore. The steam burns all the allergens that he brings in with him and keeps Sophie safe from allergies. It's so important to keep a healthy balance in a family. Sophie's father is even more inventive. He brushes Bruno directly. That's right, Bruno. Chill out, buddy. Uncle TL's success is gonna take care of you. For your most cherished items, the round brush will do a beautifully delicate job of dusting. This should only be used while vacuum cleaning. This is Margaret, the Iron Lady, and she's real smooth. Don't tell anybody, but I got a thing going with Maggie. With my charismatic intelligence, I switch off one of my heaters at the very moment you attach Maggie. Like this, you get the most efficient steam for ironing by using only 1050 watt instead of the full power of the 2100 watt, which is not necessary for ironing. She is a real professional iron, with optimal temperatures for all types of fabrics. Set the temperature selector for steam and you're ready to go. In this temperature band, you can steam all fabrics. With my powerful steam, Maggie does a marvelous job on your most delicate garments. She can perform the simultaneous ironing of several layers. Look. One, two, 3, and 4. I can go on forever, but I have to move on. Here I am with my buddy the Acrobaz Stepladder. Together we make Sophie's life so much easier. Because Maggie is such a pro, vertical ironing is second nature to her. Without a problem, I clean all materials. All you ladies know it's not good to wash wool often. But if you want to have your sweaters fragrant and fresh, all you have to do is steam them from time to time. Remember when you went out to the bar with your friends, had a great time, came home and discovered your clothes smelt like an ashtray? Yeah, oh yeah, bad feeling. No problem. Just do what Sophie does. Eliminating bad odors from clothes is one of my specialities. I save you money for the cleaners and also prevent people who don't love you like I do to ruin your expensive suits and dresses. Remember the claw? In combination with the Solid's accessories with bristles and my steam jet? Well, here we are like the Three Musketeers, again getting rid of stale smells from your cupboard. We were able to give a quick straightening out of fabrics such as corduroy and silk, making life easy for Sophie.
Everyday void seems to turn into love song. Your heart and soul to me, and life will always be love and rose.
When you want to refresh your clothes quickly, just apply direct steam from my handle, with maximum flexibility and ultimate effect. Now, they say that men make the best chefs. But there's no way that in a male chef's universe, they don't leave a fantastic mess behind. Look at that. Ugh. But honestly, he can make all the mess he wants. Because he has me. By attaching the liquid accessory to the big brush, you can suck up all the liquids you may spill onto the floor. For liquid suction, you need not fill the tank with clean water. Which reminds me, look what happened at Mama's place one day. Lucky thing that I was around. For this kind of operation, you should use medium speed and maximum speed for all amounts, never minimum. My water tank can hold up to 1.2 liters of liquid. The fabulous Dress Fit Triple Jet, in combination with the triangular brush, allows you to switch from triple to single jets and scrub any surface clean. This is a powerful grease remover and excellent dissolver. Claw takes care of the rest. Can you believe your eyes? This is no trick. Pure cleanliness. No more use of chemicals. A money saver. Your home becomes an oasis of health. The patented Simply system allows you to clean the water tank, the claw accessory, and the hose with no difficulty. Simply suck in a maximum of 1.2 liters of water into an empty tank, and I'm ready for my next job. Simply the best. The quality of the air you breathe is certainly a most important influence on our health. And with my air humidification, I maintain a healthy climate in your home. Ah, wonderful, we're home again. With a nice, energizing steam bath for the plants, Sophie finishes her day. Now it's time to relax in your perfectly clean and fragrant home. Someone exactly like you. I'm gonna leave Sophie and Jim to themselves and join my buddies to watch our favorite Kung Fu movie.